it. Gotta go through the list, you ain't here to see what it is you can really achieve. It's a lot they claiming they teach us. For us, real, it's what you believe. But you can't go around counting everybody blessed. Better wait for what you receive. Done seen a nigga flex his own brother. Time to protect, I'm talking about shelter.
It's good, YouTube, man. We back with another hot box, man. It's me and Vizo in this dip.
Nah, we rocking, man.
And we just vibing, though. We just vibing. And we smoking already in the whip and shit. I was like, shit, let's go ahead and get another hot box. Y'all was fucking with the last one. No stop.
Yeah. Yeah. Shit, man. What you getting on, brody?
Shit, vibing, shit, man.
Yeah, boy, today, boy, yeah, today make it, yeah, nigga started rapping. I dropped my first song, Risk It, man. Y'all go scream that everywhere, man.
Y'all go scream that Risk It, man. Y'all go scream that It Ain't That. You feel me? That me and bro first feature. You feel me? I ain't gonna run that up, but run that up, man. Like, comment, subscribe to my bro channel too. This shit, The Real Vizo. You feel me? Vizo on YouTube. V-E-E-Z-O. I'm gonna roll up another joint real quick too though. Just had this shit already in rotation like I told y'all. We was already just vibing and shit, you feel me? So like, just, you feel me, feeling some shit real quick.
Yeah. This shit, boy, I ain't gonna lie,
I'm on this shit, my nigga Guapo, man. You know how we rock, man.
Lil Vizo tryna make it out of trenches like an ant in the fucking jungle. Young nigga, yeah, you just gotta stay humble. Gotta move smart with that bat, now you can't fumble. Got this big 40 on me, hell nah, I ain't tumbling. Run up on me wrong, I'ma send your stupid ass running. Give a fuck where we at, you can get it at the family function. And you know it's nothing, all my niggas really with it, hell yeah, it's nothing. Can't wait to get rich on them chips, you know we stunning.
Man, all I want to think about this Miami weather, boy. Miami weather bipolar, fuck you, right?
Know this shit bipolar, bro.
Dang, man.
Shoot, just cold last week.
Just cold last week. How the fuck? But we in the Sahara Desert right now.
In the desert, thank God, bro. Like, man, that shit perfect.
Oh, dang, part like a motherfucker. They would've hit that pool today. I'm too grown to get in that pool now.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I remember sneaking in the pool down there every weekend, gang. You heard me? We used to go kid fuck to break into somebody's pool, bruh. Anybody in the neighborhood got a pool, we at that shit.
Every like, day, school days, bruh. I'm trying to come in the pool.
It was summer for real, though. We used to really tee up, though. You feel me? A lot of holes used to pop out.
See, you used to look at bitches with pools in their backyard different, like, boy, yo, like, different, boy. Yo, like,
bruh,
pool.
Different, bruh. You heard me?
All right, a pool.
I had one homeboy growing up with a pool in the backyard. Who let me get in this shit? Yeah, man. One boy, man.
Hell no, I had a homeboy who let me get in this shit all the time.
Oh, I'm tripping.
That was the name right there. Huh?
Vibe with the name?
Yeah, yeah, Vibe.
Yeah, but that other boy, in the conference, when we first moved down here, I know you're talking about, it was cool as fuck, man. That baseball player, too. It was cool as fuck, man. Yeah, that big ass, he had two.
Big ass dog, that one.
One big ass dog. His brother was cool, too. His brother was funny as fuck. You remember that shit? What, you had like a pet frog or some shit? That shit had died, bro. I'm talking about a whole
just
week.
Just checking that, y'all. Thursday.
A whole week. He trying to show us this shit, bro. This shit the same spot every time. One day we just told his ass, like.
That shit dead, bro.
Yo, shit gone, dude. That boy locked himself in the room the whole day.
You guys been in that pool so much, bro. Just to be in that pool, like. A body of water.
Thank God, boy. I ain't gonna lie. Another thing too, down here, when we had moved down here on some shit,
what?
We just saw that lake shit. The other lake, that lake shit, you feel me, with the rope.
That lake, though, I ain't never go to that shit.
You ain't never go to that shit?
Yeah.
Man, I thought I seen you that one time. But that was somewhere else. I could have sworn I seen you that before.
Probably a different place.
I've been there like dumb times, man. You heard me?
Yeah.
He's a quick. I remember one time they climbed the tree to the top. Like, I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. You know, I was different as a jit, boy. Anyway, after that.
phone had died. You know, I had to, you feel me? Pop my shit out. We back in it, you heard me?
Back in there, like we ain't even left, you heard
me? Damn. Man, I don't, bro. Shit be hot as fuck, bro.
That shit make no sense how hot it is. But we hotboxing right now, man. Man, feel like we slaving.
Damn. Heat wave right now, bro.
Second joint, you feel me? I ain't really get to see the whole first joint. That shit. Big camera stock with a straight dude.
And like, we gotta shoot some shit today. It ain't nothing too soon.
It ain't nothing. I'm gonna do that shit I've been doing in my songs lately. Like, you feel me? To learn them.
Mm-hmm.
Learn that shit. That could be one of the first three videos we shoot when we get the camera, maybe.
Okay.
For sure, for sure. Get that bit, but I ain't worried about no dropping once a month.
Once a week.
Better not come to the hood thinking your act gonna be flashy designer. Hey. Said them boys be hitting them licks, you could turn around now. Said
so this one right behind you. Thought I was a cat man in the cold. I'm talking about boy videos for bringing a song that you definitely thought. You feel me? To shake, that better be alive just because you shot a video to it. You ain't not bitch looking at it from a whole different perspective. Like, So we taking steps, in the right direction.
My brother channel will be in the description, you feel me? I have to spell it out in the bottom if they won't let me link it down directly, you feel me? But y'all make sure y'all subscribe to Bro Shit too, you feel me? Get bro to 200 subs by the end of this month.
Facts.
You heard me?
I'm keeping on up, man.
Road to 1K, man. This Guapo Wood and Vizo, man. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We'll be back with y'all. Just so y'all know you
know she what the shit. That's so fat, that shit ridiculous. Feeling like special. On the way to the top, better lift to our